because the whole human rights nonsense led to a case just a few weeks ago where a Peruvian who'd been convicted of manslaughter was going to be deported. But under the Human Rights Act, he claimed, under his right to a family life, that he should not be deported because, and I really am not making this up, because he had a pet cat. And a judge in a British court upheld his claim, and he has not been deported because he has a right to a family life.
We all know the stories about the Human Rights Act. The violent drug dealer who cannot be sent home because his daughter, for whom he pays no maintenance, lives here. The robber who cannot be removed because he has a girlfriend. The illegal immigrant who cannot be deported because, and I am not making this up, because he had a pet cat. That is why I remain of the view that the Human Rights Act needs to go.